going on, folks? I'm about to show you how you would change out your headlights on a 2017 Nissan Altima. What you have to do, basically, if you look at it from underneath the hood, you'll notice that it's a whole lot of stuff over top of where you have to change out your headlight at. But what I discovered was, at least on a 2017 model, which may be the same on a 2016, 15, 14, is what I did was, you come around to your wheel, because you got to get to it from behind your wheel. So what you could do is you'll come right here and you'll see this plastic piece right here. And what you can do is pull this piece down like I'm doing like that. And if you pull this piece down like that and you look inside of there, you'll be able to see your actual headlight. See if I can get in a little closer. And if you can look up inside of there, right there is actually your headlight. I didn't have to remove the lining or remove the wheel or anything. I just pulled back on the piece of plastic right here that's inside of your wheel well. Then what you can do is just reach right up inside of there with your hand and twist the light bulb out and take it out. I'm about to do that now. I'm gonna show you when I got it out. Now, as you can see right there, I have the headlight out. It's kind of tight right there. Now all you got to do basically is unplug it, and you can put your new light bulb in, put it back into that open hole. You can see it right there. That's actually the hole where I took the light bulb out from. Then I'm going to basically put your new light bulb on and then stick it right back in that hole and plug it. All right, folks, once again, this is how you would change out your headlights without removing your bumper, without removing your wheel or anything on a Nissan Altima. This happens to be a 2017, but it's probably the same for about the 14, 15, 16, 17. All right, thanks. Please check out our other videos and please subscribe. Thanks.